do I get a healthy balance between having fun and learning?
The teachers are really, really prepared and they are friendly but professional together, and it's amazing.
It's very important to have a mix, to do different things, so the students are never bored. I want lessons with lots of communication, but different things, all skills, reading, writing, listening, speaking, lots of emphasis on vocabulary and some grammar work as well.
It has to be fun, it has to be useful, and I believe that if they're having fun while learning, they won't forget and they'll see how useful the language is for them.
I first came here, I didn't say anything in English, but I met a very good teacher. So she taught me many things, like British culture or British expression, or very useful expression. I could get many things from her.
It's a very friendly school, and we have lots of students from all over the world, so it's a very mixed school.
You can meet Arabian people, Chinese, Koreans, a mix of different cultures is quite interesting.
The social programme is very important for reinforcing what they've learned. Not only that, but they're coming to a foreign country, so it's another way for them to get to know the culture, another way for them to get outside of the school. They can socialise, meet new people, use the English, and also experience things like, for example, a cream tea in the school, which they wouldn't have otherwise had the opportunity to do so.
You can see old buildings and then factories, buildings, or so it's like a mix from modern and ancient, and personally I really love it because it's quite little, so then there are loads and loads of students, so everywhere you go you meet young people everywhere, in the pubs, every day, every evening.
It's a very good experience for your personal development and then for improve your English, and I think it's...
You meet a lot of people, you know a lot of places, every weekend you have a different trip, you make friends.
I think it's one of the best periods in my life by now, so yes, if I have to advise to other people, come here, it's a good choice. Thank you.